It's best to just learn people fast, right? And when I say learn people fast, learn, right? Watch what you see, accept what you see. Always pay attention to the way people treat you. Don't pay attention to their words. You give more attention to the way they treat you. You know, there's an old saying that we see people treat other people bad, but we're like, no, they won't do it to us. But the minute they start doing it to us, treating us bad, disrespecting us, it doesn't necessarily have to be a romantic situation or anything like that. It can be your best friend, your brother, sister, whoever. Learn them, right? Now, sometimes when we refuse to learn, a person treats you a certain way and you romanticize it in your mind what you see the relationship as. You see it as, oh, they're this or are they that. You don't want to accept what you see and the way they actually treat you. You just create this image and this whole lifetime drama of what you see it or what you perceive it because you accept mistreatment. You fail and you are in complete denial. Now, how bad does it have to get before you realize that, you know what? I don't want to be treated like this anymore. I want to be respected. I want to be regarded for the good person that I am. Fight back. It doesn't have to be violence, but stand up for yourself. Stop letting people mistreat you and stop creating an image in your mind that only you see. It's not actual reality. It's what you are romanticizing in your mind, right? You have to be brave and you have to accept people for who they are because there's an old saying, if you let people walk over you, they'll start running later. So always remember how people treat you. Don't listen to the words. They could say this and they could say that. That's only to, get a pass or to be forgiven. Always pay attention to the way people treat you. And the way people treat you, that's the way they are. So I'm telling you, stand up for yourself. Stop being a doormat. Okay? You're a nice person. I'm a nice person. But you don't have to be naive, right? You don't have to be what they call gullible. You don't have to be that. You can still stand up for yourself. You can say there is nothing wrong with saying no. And sometimes you should say no just so people learn not to treat you a certain way. Because it's true. Oh, yeah, you can teach people how to treat you. You can teach people how to respect you, or you can teach people how to walk all over you. It's up to you, right? Fight back. Stand up. You are amazing. You got this.